to clone a profile with an extension installed in the latest version of Chrome. The method is slightly different from cloning the old version of Chrome. On this laptop, Chrome browser is not installed. I need to install it first. After installed, by default it will create a Person 1 profile. I will create a new profile. For the name, I use the number 1. Leave the Create a Desktop icon section checked. And now, profile 1 has been created. If there are settings you want to set, then do it from this profile. I want to disable the Do Not Track feature. And next, I will install two extensions in this profile. To speed up the duration, I'll just cut it when downloading and installing the extension. And now, I have installed both. The next step, delete history from this profile. After that, I will create two new profiles. I will name the profile with consecutive numbers. After creating three new profiles, it's time to copy data from profile 1 to profile 2 and 3. If we save Chrome data by default, then we need to open it from Drive C. Make sure the hidden items section is checked. Open the users folder. Open the folder according to the name in the Windows profile. Select App Data. Local. Google. Chrome. User Data. From here, we can see how many profiles have been created. In this case, I need to copy the data from profile 1. I will delete the profile 2 and 3 folder first. And then, copy and paste profile 1, as many profiles as have been deleted. Because I only deleted to profile folders, I only needed to copy profile one twice. Change the name like the profile name that was deleted earlier. And now, we can try opening each Chrome profile. To differentiate the appearance of each profile, we can change the theme section and profile icon. If we look at the settings section, it's exactly the same as the settings I made on profile 1. You can make as many profile copies as you want. That's how to clone the latest version of Chrome profile. Thank you for watching, and see you again in another tutorial video.